right, this next proclamation is to recognition. It's in there somewhere. We just gotta find it. A National Telecommunications Week. Danny, if you and your staff can come, please come forward. We have one of the most underappreciated agencies that we actually have is our group that works 911. We like to include 911 as our first responders because there's no doubt about it, the traditional first responders aren't going to get there without you getting there. So Danny, we certainly will appreciate you, your staff, and your efforts to make our 911 center as one of the best in the state. So we certainly appreciate your efforts. So we have a proclamation recognizing this. It says, whereas the Lowndes County 911 Center was established in 1993, consolidating all 911 call-taking and dispatching activities for public safety agencies. And whereas the 911 Center is a dynamic, progressive, and caring organization with a highly professional staff that provides multi-jurisdictional emergency call-taking and dispatching for all local law enforcement, fire, and ambulance services in Lowndes County and Eccles County. And whereas the center averages 200,000 calls per service a year, and whereas the Lowndes County 911 Center achieved accreditation from the Commission on Accreditation for Law Enforcement Agencies, known as CALEA, in July of 2003 for Public Safety Communication Center, it was the second 911 center in Georgia to receive such recognition. And whereas the 911 center's mission is to provide the citizens of our community with timely and accurate communications linked to emergency response services, law enforcement, fire, and ambulance, and when appropriate, assist with resolutions of the citizens' emergency. And whereas throughout the week of April the 9th through April the 13th, the Lowndes County 911 Center will be recognizing dispatchers for National Telecommunications Week. And whereas 2018 marks the Lowndes County 911 Center's 20th